मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन योर मल्टीप्लिकेशन चैप्टर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। और दिस एक्सरसाइज यू सी इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, दिस पेज नंबर 77, थर्ड वन क्वेश्चन, सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स गिवन बिलो। वी हैव स्टडीड दिस मल्टीप्लिकेशन, मल्टीप्लाई थ्री डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर, मल्टीप्लाई थ्री डिजिट नंबर बाय टू डिजिट नंबर बाय टू डिजिट नंबर एंड ऑल्सो बाय यूजिंग दिस लैटिस मेथड। सी दिस पेज नंबर 77, थर्ड वन क्वेश्चन, सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स। फर्स्ट वन, फाइंड आउट द टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ थ्री शर्ट्स कॉस्टिंग रुपीज 495 ईच। फाइंड आउट द टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस थ्री शर्ट्स एंड कॉस्टिंग रुपीज 495 ईच। वन शर्ट कॉस्ट रुपीज 495, देन थ्री शर्ट कॉस्ट इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 495 इंटू 3। 3 How much did she pay altogether? 6 carats of apples, each costing is rupees 325. Means here one carat of apple cost rupees here given 325. Then 6 carats apple cost is equal to rupees 325 into 6. Then 6 5 are 30 0 3 6 2 are 12 1 13 14 15 5 1 carry 6 3 are 18 plus 1 19. Means here 6 carats apple cost is rupees 1950. Then third one, in a mango grove there are 45 rows with 32 trees in each row. How many mango trees are there in the grove? There are 45 rows with 32 trees in each row. Means in one row 32 trees, then 45 rows is equal to how many trees? 32 into 45. Do here multiplication, 45 into 32, 5 2 are 10 0, 4 2 are 8 plus 1 9, plus 5 3 are 15 5 1 carry, 4 3 are 12 plus 1 13. Here in 45 rows how many trees? Here 1440 trees. In one row 32 trees, then in 45 rows how many trees are there? 1440. Then fourth one, see, if one book cost rupees 80, one book cost rupees 80, how much do 25 such books cost? Fourth one, see, fourth one, one book cost rupees 80, one book cost rupees 80, then 25 books cost is equal to 80 into 25, then 25 8s are 200. And this 0 is 25 books cost is rupees 2000. 25 rooms cost rupees 2000. Then fifth one, Seema bought two dresses for rupees 695 each. How much did she pay in all? Seema bought how many dresses for 695 each? Two dresses. Then how much did she pay in all? Means one dress for rupees 695. Then two dresses is equal to rupees 695 into 2. Do here multiplication. 5 to the 10, 0, 1 carry, 9 to the 18 plus 1, 99, 1 carry, 6 to the 12 plus 1, 30. Rupees 1390. One dress for rupees 695 and two dresses cost for rupees 1390. One sack of wheat weight is 53 kilograms. How much do 19 such sacks weigh? One sack wheat weight 53 kg. Then 19 sacks weight is equal to 53 into 19. Do this multiplication. 9 3 is 27, 7 2 carry, 9 5 is 45, 47. 3 1 is 3, 5 1 is 5. 7 plus 3, 10, 5 plus 4, 9 plus 1, 10. Here. And here, this 19 sacks weight is 1007 kg. Seventh one. A car travels a distance of 16 km, 1 liter of petrol. How many kilometers will it travel on 35 liters? In 1 liter of petrol, 1 liter of petrol travels this car 16 km. 16 kilometer. Then in 35 liters of petrol, how many travels this car? 35 into 16. You do here multiplication. 16 5 is 80, 0 8 carry. Then 16 2 is 32, 16 3 is 48 plus 8, 48, 49. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. Then here 56 kilometer. In 35 liter of petrol travels this 560 kilometer. Then again one example remain. If 365 trees can be planted in 1 hectare of an orchard, how many trees can be planted in 8 hectares? 1 hectare, 365 trees, then in 8 hectares, how many trees? 365 into 8. 8 5 is 40, 0 4 carry, 8 6 is 48 plus 4, 49, 50, 51, 52, 2 5 carry, 8 3 is 24 plus 5, 29, means 2920 trees in 8 hectares, 2920 trees. Here this word problems completed. In homework you complete this classwork, write this one by one questions and this solution also, write page number 77, okay.